wrote a song about it, like the kid here goes.